Another Tuesday, and we sleep until when it's too.